That's how you get them without breaking. What I'm doing here is doing a top-down method. When you get into a bunch of chips, you can't really dig through them very easily. So you just go carefully from the top down. You see, I've got this section over here. And there's a big layer of chips in here. And even though that's broken, it means I'm in the right area. So that just came out of right here. So I'm going to keep going like this. You can actually move quite an amount of dirt this way. Oh, see, even doing this, you can still scrape against them. Kind of better to go like this, flip up. And sort of just skate through it, shake through it. This section over here. Try to clean this little bump off a little bit. Might be more in there. There's one there. You can see there's a bunch of chips in this wall going that way, about this level here. So I'm going to go to this next lump and start scraping down. I go about an inch at a time with the Leshy tool. Scrape it off. Sorry, getting the chip layer here. Sometimes I'll just do lines like this. Let's see if I run across anything. And scrape that layer off. Alright, we're getting down to that same chip layer over there. And if I get lucky, I'll pull a point out while I'm doing this. So these little pockets of chips are where a person was flint napping, or they call it flint napping, coral napping in this case, just knocking pieces off preforms, knocking bigger pieces down to little pieces, at littler points. Takes a lot of rock to come off to get a point or a blade of any kind. Bigger pieces always have a different sound. That looked like a tip, and it is not. That one's done. Whoop. I think it's done. Probably takes the same amount of time to go through this with a shovel, but a lot higher risk of breaking something. So anyway, that's it for now. If I get something, I'll post it. A little bit further. See, that's a big bottom of a preform snapped while they're making it, which happens a lot. Little fissures and inclusions inside the rock will make it break. Okay, back later.